This is how some of the crop fields look like at this time of the year, when farmers are supposed to start harvesting. For some of the crop fields, most is just bare ground, as the crops withered and turned yellow due to insufficient rainfall. Almost 95% of the communal farmers did not get a single corn from their fields. Already this week, the Zambezi River stood at 2.25 centimeters, as compared to 6.5 centimeters at the corresponding time last year. This means most residents of the region, including those in the floodplains, will run out of water for their use and their livestock in less than 3 months to come. The regional governor, Alfea Sampofu, is worried that human wildlife conflict will be worse this year, as both humans in rural areas and wildlife have to compete for drinking water.
There are about 600,000 elephants, so a lot of buffaloes, lions, hyenas, and all these things. So there are no more water in the ponds, in the forests. So animals will be flocking to the rivers where there are water points.
Plans are underway to register affected people in the region to benefit from government drought relief aid.
We are appealing to the village in Dunas to make sure that they work together with these people who are going to register people in their villages.
Government will also provide assistance to livestock farmers. Sidilom Viana, NBC News, Atimamlilo.